Good Saturday afternoon, everybody. I'm live Super Doppler 7 meteorologist Byron Morton tracking a stormy afternoon for some. Let's check out live Super Doppler 7 right now. And you see in the Albuquerque metro area, we do have a storm on the west side of Albuquerque around Coors and I-40 right now. And I'll zoom a little bit tighter in there and do a loop. And you see that is working off to the east-northeast. Not all that impressive. But I want you to notice, I'm going to zoom out here, and you'll see a lot more action off to our south and west. And it's all this action that we're seeing around to the west of Las Lunas and west of Belen right now that is moving off to east-northeast that will eventually be impacting the area if it holds together. Lots of lightning with this. Of course, if you hear thunder, take cover. That means get inside. Also, more action north of Laguna right now. And looking at northern New Mexico, we're looking at plenty of shower and thunderstorm activity just to the northwest of Los Alamos over the San Juan Mountains up toward Raton, some thunderstorm activity south of Santa Rosa. And also farther to the south, you see a lot of action just to the north of Socorro right now and north of Redoso. Also, we're looking at some action that is firing up south of Carlsbad, east of the Silver City area, and south of Deming. So basically scattered shower and thunderstorm activity this afternoon, exactly what we had anticipated. Temperature-wise across New Mexico throughout the day, warming up into the lower 80s to middle 80s across central and southern areas, some 70s out there. Look at Gallup, rain-cooled air right now, 56 degrees. That sounds nice. But all the way up to, on the other side of the state, 90 in Tucumcari. So quite a range in temperatures out there, depending upon if you're seeing the rain or not seeing the rain. Now, coming up at 5 and 6 o'clock, we're going to talk about that storm chance across the metro and all parts of New Mexico for this evening. If you have plans to be outside, you'll certainly want to tune in. We'll have live Super Doppler 7 for you. And also, those storm chances are going to be going up, it looks like, in the days to come. Who will have the best chance of storms and your monsoon index? It all kicks off at 5 and 6 p.m. on KOAT Action 7 News. See you on 7.